All right, guys, in this video I'm demonstrating a single leg deadlift and I'm using a kettlebell. You can use no weight at all, or you can use a dumbbell or anything that makes a good weight. And the single leg deadlift is a great stability and balance exercise, but it is also well suited for hypertrophy, muscle growth, because of the slow pace of the movement. So you have a really slow eccentric, and if your stability is and your balance is good enough and you can increase the weight, it's a really, really hard exercise. Even without any weight, it's hard enough. Most of you are gonna struggle with this one. So what are the key points to look out for? The standing leg is not fully locked out, but slightly bent. The other leg that is moving is basically straight in one line from your head, and you keep your chin slightly tucked, so you don't bring your head up like this or anything. Slightly tucked, one straight line all the way back. And the most important point where people screw up is as you go down, you do not rotate outwards. So you want to keep your hips level as I go forward like this, not out to the side. So if I show you, you hold the kettlebell or the weight on the side of the non-standing leg. In this case, it would look like this. Chin slightly tucked, straight. Oh, and well, I'm going down like this and back up. So you want to go down until you're about 90 degrees, so parallel to the ground like this, and back up from here. You can either take a little step or pause after each rep, or you go straight back into it, depending on how good your stability is. And yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and do all this. Bye.